I'm gonna be extra honest with you guys. This is something that's been bothering me so much today.
Standing underneath the lights, look into each other's eyes. Tired snowflakes are coming down, collapse into water when they hit the ground. I hear the sound of empty streets.
Good morning, guys. We just got out of bed like 10 minutes ago. Ben is on his work. I'm gonna prepare my guarana. Harry's just running around, so everything on schedule, guys. I'm just bummed because I was gonna go walking with Harry to the city center today. I was gonna take him to the gallery and then later on to the playgroup. But then, guys, look at this weather! I don't know if you can see from here, but it just starts raining like non-stop. Just crazy. Well, now I honestly don't know what you're gonna do. Maybe you're gonna wait till the rain passes, because you're not gonna go out like early in the morning anyways. I need to finish up the vlog. I think there's only the thumbnail to do. I even uploaded yesterday to YouTube. Look at her face, so cute. Anyways, guys, we'll see. Hopefully this rain will stop so we can get out of house. So this little I can spend this energy, because as you can see, it's a lot. Nah, Harry Bear. Good morning, guys. Bom dia, flor do dia.
Harry Bear is finally taking on it. Shh.
Almost waking up, guys. Anyways, I'm here preparing lunch. I was doing the dishes. The sink is clear. Thank God.
In here, we got some meat free mince with some onion. I put some parsley, some garlic powder salt, some basil. I'm gonna make this organic chickpea fusilli with some tomato pasta. I got the water boiling in here.
The sky seemed to be clearing a bit, stopped raining, but I'm not sure if we're gonna go out or not. If we do it after lunch, definitely, because I'm really hungry. Let's see, guys. I'm gonna have to put the music back on, otherwise Harry's gonna wake up. I really need to finish lunch. I need to put some clothes on the washing machine as well. A lot of chores to do, guys. Have three. The sky clear. It's actually quite sunny, but I'm just so lazy that we didn't go out at all. We didn't go to a playgroup. We didn't go to the city center. We didn't go to the park. I think we could have gone. I mean, we could have left. It's probably cold outside, but it's quite sunny, guys. But I don't know. I just feel so lazy. I feel heavy. I feel like there's just so much to do. I'm gonna be extra honest with you guys. There's something that's been bothering me so much today. I mean, not only today, but the past few days, because like I said, I've been going back and forth in my diet, but I've been pretty good so far in eating healthy. What I need to work on the most is it like less, get my stomach used to eating less. I don't know, I think today's being like harder than usual. I've been trying to give food to Harry, but then he won't eat. And then I'll end up like eating his food, and then I'll try again, and then he'll eat a bit, and then he won't eat it, and then I'll eat the rest of his food again. I don't know how to control that. How do you do it? If you're a mom and you have like a very fussy eater toddler, or maybe just a toddler in general, how do you do it? How do you not eat your toddler's food, guys? That is so hard. I mean, it's right there, it's right in front of me, and I like it. I was trying not even like proper food, but it was, I think, toast with butter, with honey, something like that. And he just wouldn't eat it. He would spit it, and then I just ate it. I waited like 10-15 minutes, and I tried another one. He ate a bit, and then he started spitting again, so I just ate it. How do you control that, guys? I think, to be honest, it's all in my mind. Like, I need to get my mind sad to eating less, not just my stomach. But guys, but it's just so hot, it's just so hot. I think that's what's been bothering me as well. Getting the way of me going now, taking Harry out. And I think Harry's so bored, guys. I feel so bad. Look at this cute baby, of course, guys, watching little baby bath. As always, my Harry Bear. Do you wanna try to get some more food? Olha, pode, gente. Do you want some more toast, baby? I tried to give him some of the chickpea pasta, but he ate maybe 5% of it. Oh my God, he's watching so concentrated. By the way, no update on his eyes. I've been waiting for the health visitor to call me all day, but they didn't call. And I think I'm gonna wait until Monday, like give a couple of days. And if no one calls me until Monday, I'll call the GP again, because honestly, guys, I'm so worried. I think it must be nothing. I don't know, guys. I feel so anxious, especially because with Harry and he can't talk properly. He can't say something's wrong. Hey, baby. Oh, my douche. Hi, guys. I'm here just watching little baby bun. Get off, mommy, I wanna watch. Ben is on his way home, guys. I was just editing. I was a bit on Facebook, on YouTube. My head honestly hurting so much. I feel so nauseated. I'm just so tired. Harry, on the other hand, is quite well. Look at this cute baby napping. I think he was so tired. He was breastfeeding so much. Like I said, today he's been going on and off the boobs. And even though I try my best to give him the food before, he'll spit the food and then he'll come back to the boobs. And that's so tiring, guys. But anyways, the whole mess that I said before, because I'm really tired and I'm gonna try my best to sleep early today, I'm gonna go ahead and vlog now. I know it's early, it's barely 6 p.m. Probably when Ben get home, we're just gonna watch something on Netflix, gonna eat some dinner. Just wanna have the vlog done before dinner if possible, because tomorrow morning, I really wanna take Harry to the playgroup. I'm gonna try my best to go to the city center so we can do something fun. I feel really bad when he just stay home. Like I said, he gets really bored. Anyways, guys, sorry about the short vlog. Sorry about the rant. Thanks so much for watching and we'll see you guys on tomorrow's vlog. Bye.
Bye-bye, guys. See you tomorrow.
Oh my god! Ai, ai, tipo! Ai, oh my god! Ai, vai que eu vou pegar toy! Ai, meu Deus!
Ui! Quer vir pro pai?
Vai, vai!